If you're not feeling well and you don't know why, it can be very frustrating. Well, here's the story of a local woman who figured out what was causing her symptoms. It's a condition that's commonly misdiagnosed.
Local resident Sarah Gopinger's life suddenly changed in the middle of soccer practice when she was just 15.
It came out of the blue, and I just developed horrible stomach pains. And I left practice, went home, lied down, took a nap, and nothing subsided. So that evening, I went to the hospital.
After 2 months of testing, Sarah was diagnosed with Crohn's disease, a chronic inflammatory bowel disease affecting any area of the digestive tract.
When you are a sick female in the middle of high school and you're losing weight and you're constantly leaving class to run to the bathroom, nothing was easy.
Dr. David Rubin is the co-director of the Inflammatory Bowel Disease Center at the University of Chicago and says Crohn's is the most commonly diagnosed between the ages of 15 and 35. It causes symptoms such as severe abdominal pain, diarrhea, and constipation.
Whenever somebody has symptoms that affect their digestive tract, number one, it's not visible. It's not obvious. Number two, it's not easy to talk about. And number three, when you have these problems, it's socially isolating.
Doctors haven't learned the cause of Crohn's disease, but according to Dr. Rubin, it's not just something you ate, and it's not to be confused with irritable bowel syndrome.
Our current understanding about Crohn's disease is that it is a complex genetic disorder. Unfortunately, there is no good evidence that changing your diet or restricting it in some way can actually put you into remission or keep you there.
Dr. Rubin says the key to avoiding a lifetime of complications as a result of Crohn's is catching it early.
The doctors think about what's most likely statistically, and they miss the diagnosis of Crohn's disease. And this may go on for years for some patients. So by the time somebody has a diagnosis, their disease may have progressed. And we want people to know that if you have bowel symptoms that have changed in some way, and it goes on for more than a couple months, you really should demand a more thorough evaluation.
Dr. Rubin suggests parents look out for stunted growth in their children because it could be a sign of the disorder. He says while Crohn's is a lifetime condition, the symptoms don't have to be.
There are very effective treatments for it. People with Crohn's need to expect that they're going to be in remission, that they're going to be well, and that they should stay well, and that this is something they can easily manage and take control of, and not the other way around.
They no longer need to worry about all the little details that I had to before. I'm in remission and I'm under control. I make sure that I am very proactive. I make sure that I see my physicians. I make sure that I am very open and honest with them, that I stay on medication, that I do everything that I need to do to keep myself like this.
It's estimated more than 700,000 Americans suffer from Crohn's disease. The key to living a more comfortable life with Crohn's is getting properly diagnosed as soon as possible. For more information about Crohn's disease, visit our website at livinghealthytv.com.